trying to stop him.
And Kevin, maybe the play of the game right there.
A tremendous instant straight to come up with a steal and then attack the basket.
Game changer right there, guys. An unbelievable play to make it this stage of a really tight ball game.
Toronto calls timeout. They're behind by three. 7 seconds left in the first overtime. Action has been terrific. Irving for three. A tremendous three to tie it up. New York calls timeout.
Nigga, it's overtime, bro, and the game is tied. 4 seconds left. He have the ball, bro. Oh my god. Oh my god, bro, this game was double overtime, man. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah.
Well, we thought we might have enough in regulation. Then it looked like overtime number one might yield a winner. But instead, the overtime periods are piling up. And guys, still no winner yet. To the middle. And finished off by Griffin.
Talk about putting something extra on. That dunk was way over the top.
Close game or not, Clark, you know, he's going to finish firm when he gets the space.
I'm startled that he would even try something like that at this stage of the game.
Toronto calls timeout. Some changes for Toronto. Andre Drummond's checking in for Rudy Gobert. Curry comes in for Jamal Crawford. And Irving subbed in for Mo Williams. Irving attacking. Kicks it to Drummond. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for two. It's going to be on Blake Griffin.
Checking out the game Andre Drummond is having. He has 8 points and also a blocked shot.
First one falls for. One is no good. Clark, plenty of drama in this one so far.
And I would not be surprised if it goes right down to the buzzer.
Boy, you got to love that nice assist by Jennings.
Now, here is Irving. It's to Porzingis. At the elbow, it's Drummond. Not loose. And it goes out of bounds. That one's off Anthony. New York leading by three. Jennings dishes to Griffin. And the pass to Beal.
Hey, bro. I'm gonna score with this ball right there.
The shot is off. Good D by Irving.
The bucket just not well protected, but still he doesn't convert too often. That's been the story with him. That's a quick bucket there, solid in transition.
Well, you know, he loves the chance to get out and run. We can see right there why he does.
Here is Jennings.
Oh, no,
following
no,
the basket
no,
by Kyrie
no.
Irving. And the slam by Blake Griffin.
So the hang time on that rim puts a little whipped cream on that angel food cake there.
Okay, and those displays of strength, Clark, can get one team rolling.
Agree.
And also,
what, man?
Let's see how this one turns out.
And New York making a change here. Adrian's checked in.
Wow.
Irving kicks to Drummond. And the whistle blows in the backcourt violation. He went over and down.
And as a coach, that's the kind of turnover that drives you nuts.
And Greg, there's no reason for that turnover to happen. It's just inexcusable.
New York calls timeout. They're leading by three. 125 left in the second overtime. What a game.
Well, we're grouping them. We're taking it forward. I'm winning BC right now.
I got 15K.
You got 15K. Oh, I did not come.
I got a line.
No, show me a great shot.
Yeah, I got 15K.
The drive by Jennings.
They like 3K.
Here's Thompson. There's the screen. Up top, Jennings. Thompson, a screen on Irving. Shot clock at 6. Jennings passes to Thompson. It's tipped. And here we go with Anthony running it up the court. The dish to Irving. Can't tie it up as that one misses. Beal with it. And Curry picks him up defensively. Here's Thompson. And fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two.
All he did about it was that.
Right on the first, and that gives him a 4-point cushion. So he gets them both, and it's a 5-point game.
And that makes it a two-possession game now. Those could turn out to be vital free throws.
Irving passes to Porzingis. Back to Irving. Nails it! And he has brought them to within 2 points.
Kyrie Irving has simply caught fire.
Clark, they'll be trying to take as much time off the clock as they can.
Exactly. Expect to see some long possessions out of them going forward.
Toronto calls timeout. They're behind by 2. The 27 seconds left off the play of the second overtime period. Could not get the winner with just one.
Christmas is done. They got chopped, bro. They got chopped. Yo, triple overtime, bro. Triple overtime.
And we'll go to a third overtime. We'll get right back to the action. And another overtime is in store for us. This one has been extremely tight. Great action all game long. See now, see guys, points it back. That's the question. The ball. He's picked up by Irving. The screen from Thompson. Jennings kicks to Thompson. And Curry with the clear path to the hoop. And Irving gets it to go on the end. Assist by Curry.
Yeah, it's triple overtime, both triple.
He's finding all kinds of ways
to get it done. What a quarter he's had.
Porzingis got a crazy block, bro. Nigga, come on, bum.
Irving with the ball. Feeds it to Drummond. Back to Irving. Gets it to football, and now he's 10 to 15.
He's dominating here in the overtime.
Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time getting the lid off the basket so far.
Gobert. And it's Toronto with the rebound. Porzingis has got 9 rebounds in the game. Getting it done.
You hear me? Yeah. I didn't say a key, man.
Gobert dishes to Beverly. No good on the triple.
You know, to cut deficits, you gotta be making smart basketball plays out there. Taking care of the ball, it's not done by hoisting up bonehead threes like that.
And the first of two, no good. Mike Breaker. So neither attempt will fall that time for him. Good!
Yo, bro, good game, bro. I don't know what the hell was that, bro. Triple overtime, my first triple overtime, bro. Good game, bro. Good game, man. That's triple overtime, bro. First time I ever looked triple overtime with someone. You can see it's crazy. Jeez.
Here's Anthony.
Let's go. Good game, man.
And that assist got him a little nod from his teammate after that one.
See, this might go on my YouTube channel. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, Buckets for Days.
I
don't know.
It's Drummond with the rebound.
Kevin, I didn't like that defensive effort at all, but they're lucky.
Porzingis MVP, bro. Porzingis MVP. He saw that block out of DeMar DeRozan, bro. MVP right here.
Just too much of a deficit to overcome.
Just not enough clicks and ticks left on that clock in this one, Greg.
Now 8 seconds. Jeez. And it's out of bounds to New York. Don't retain possession.
Yo, bro, I just want to let you know you're awful at this game. You didn't even play on-ball defense once the entire game.
Yo, don't be a sore loser, bro.
That takes no skill, dude. That takes no skill.
Yeah, no. Bro, you should be able to beat me with off-ball defense, but computer don't play defense.
Huh? Able to beat me with play like that?
Yeah, bro, nigga.
So it's Toronto winning this one. Mark a double overtime game.
That nigga is mad. That nigga is salty that I beat him. Nigga salty. I'm sleep.
I still made a mistake. It's called not in my league. I'm about to join you, bitch. I low rocket. You come on.